In this video, we'll walk you through how to accept payments on your WordPress.com site, covering everything from connecting to Stripe to creating payment plans and selling physical and digital products. So to start collecting payments, you need to connect your site to Stripe. Stripe is a safe and secure payment processing platform trusted by millions of websites selling online. Using Stripe, your website can accept payments, issue receipts, and transfer funds to your bank account. To connect your Stripe account, go to your site's dashboard and navigate to Tools and click Monetize. Please note, if you're using the classic WordPress dashboard, you will find Monetize below Jetpack. And once you're on the Monetize page, you can click on Connect a Stripe account to collect payments. You'll be redirected to Stripe to sign in or create a new account. Then you will be prompted to enter your business and bank details and authorize the connection. Once connected, you can start collecting payments, but any money you earn using WordPress.com payments will go directly into your Stripe account. Please take note, WordPress.com never has any access to the money you earn. From your Stripe account, you can move your earnings to the personal bank account of your choice. So, to start accepting payments, you'll use the Payment Buttons block. Edit the page, post, or template where you want to add the button. Then click the plus icon top left, or in this case, we will use the shortcut and type /payment. And then add the Payment Buttons block. Enter your button text, like Buy Now or Subscribe. And then you can style your Payment Buttons block as needed in the sidebar settings on the right. We can update the colors, add a border radius, and when you make your way to styles, you can, for example, update the size. Remember, you can add the Payment Buttons block to any part of your site. The next important step is to assign a payment plan. This is the way you set up how customers pay you when you use the payment button. You can choose between a one-time payment and a recurring payment. To select or add a payment plan, click on the looping arrows or select Payment Button in the list view on the left. And then you can add the details of a new payment plan in the sidebar settings on the right. Then you can set the plan's name, choose a currency, and set a price. You also need to decide on a billing interval, monthly, yearly, or a one-time payment. You can even allow customers to pick their own amount if you wish. And when you are done, click Add Payment Plan to save. You can also add multiple payment buttons. For example, if you want to display tiered pricing options, adding buttons side by side can be a great way to showcase your offerings. To add more buttons to an existing Payment Buttons block, select Payment Button. Click the three vertical dots and then select Duplicate. And then you can update the text and the style of the button on the right. And of course, add separate payment plans for each button. Let's see a payment in action. When somebody clicks subscribe or on the payment button, they will be able to add their card details and make the payment. You can also sell digital downloads, like ebooks, photos, templates, etc., directly from your site. When someone purchases something from your site using the Payment Buttons block, they receive a confirmation email. You can customize this email to include a link to your digital product for your customer to download. Anyone with the direct link to your digital file can access it without payment. To sell a digital download using the Payment Buttons block, follow these steps. Go to your site's dashboard and make your way to Tools, and then click Monetize. Or as mentioned, if you're using the classic WordPress dashboard, you will find Monetize below Jetpack. Open the Payment Settings tab, and click Add a New Payment Plan. Describe the plan, select One-Time Sale, add a price, and then update the welcome message, and also add the link to your digital download. You can use any file hosting service for your digital products, or you can use the WordPress.com media library. If you want to upload your digital product to your media library, make your way to the WordPress dashboard, and then click Media in the left sidebar. Then click Add Media File at the top, and then upload the document from your computer. Once uploaded, you can open the PDF, and then click Copy URL to Clipboard. And then you can paste that URL or a different URL in your welcome message. And then I will also add a greeting at the bottom and hit Save. The final step is to insert the payment buttons block below the product you want to sell and then update the payment plan. I will select the one I just created and then remove or deselect the default one. And then we can publish or save. And once the purchase has been processed, the digital product will be available in the confirmation email. Next, let's see how it works when you want to sell physical products. Please note though that this method works well if you want a quick and easy way to sell a product. If you are selling a physical product, you can set your site up to collect shipping information before your visitors submit their payment. Let's say, for example, you are selling a book you wrote on your site. You can add the relevant information about the book, followed by a form capturing shipping details and then directing customers to a payment page. Let's see this in action. First, create and publish a page with the payment buttons block as seen in this example. Remember to add a payment plan, set a price, and choose the one-time payment option. And then click Add Payment Plan. Very important, this page is not meant to be browsed directly by visitors or listed in your site's navigation menu. It's only there to complete the purchase. So remove it from your navigation if it appears. Next, you need to collect customers' shipping details before payment. This is where you create the product page. I'm going to continue with my example of selling a book that I wrote. So below the product details, we are going to add the form block. So I will type /form and insert the block. And then at the bottom, we can type shipping details and the form will be generated for us. But you can of course edit the generated fields if needed. Since a form is not a secure method for taking payment details, we'll collect those in the next step. Go ahead and edit the form submit button text to next or proceed to payment. Then we are going to configure the form to redirect to your payment page. So open the sidebar settings on the right and open the action after submit dropdown. And then make your way to on submission. And we are going to select redirect to another web page. And then below redirect address, we can search for the payment page that we already created. And then go ahead and publish or save your changes. Now, let's go ahead and purchase the book to see this in action. So after filling in the shipping details, we can click on Proceed to Payment, click Buy My Book, and then complete the checkout process. But if you are after a full e-commerce functionality that includes a shopping cart, checkout, tax, and shipping features, install the WooCommerce plugin for a complete online store. But if you are not ready for a full online store or want to keep things low effort, these payment buttons are a great solution. To view a breakdown of revenue, follow these steps. Visit your site's dashboard, navigate to Tools, and click Monetize. Then you can view your revenue dashboard at the top with the following information. Total earnings refer to all the money collected via payment buttons, donation forms, and paid content. The last 30 days is the revenue earned over the past month, and next month refers to projected revenue, assuming there's no cancellations. When you click Active Paid Subscriptions, you can manage people making payments to your site. You can view a list of all paying customers, access individual supporter details, and cancel any active payment. And that's it. With WordPress.com, you can accept payments and manage your sales right from your website.